Come all ye young fellas who travel the land in search of the crack with guitar in your hand. Go down to Liscannor in the county of Clare. You'll find a pub in it that's ever so rare. Go into Mchugh's shop, the centre of town, and you'll get a warm welcome from Joe Talkett down. The one-legged canary will sing how to do in the seven-day license of Joseph Mchugh. You'll meet men from Moher, Listone and Renine, judges from Lahinch and an odd beauty queen. A tinker from Kerry drops in for a glass, a box of rat poison and oats for his ass. Joe strolls up the bar like a captain on deck. Well, he don't tip his cap or he don't give a wreck. If you're Irish or Spanish or Russian or Jew, you'll get a warm welcome from Joseph Mchugh. He sells streaky bacon all covered with salt to ward off blue bottles for making a haul. He has cups for coursing, some say that's not fair, but Liscannor is famous for chasing the hare. He is a bachelor gay on the market, I hear. He may make a move by the end of the year, but if the greyhound has pups, you can say toodaloo, for he'll never get married than Joseph Mchugh. So there you have it, the song I declare about that small pub in the sweet county Clare. Her time has stood still and the old life remains, and they laugh at computers and mad college brains. So if you're in trouble, find yourself in a jam, want a wife or a greyhound or a half pound of ham, you can do a lot worse, the truth I tell you, than call on Liscannor and Joseph Mchugh. I fill him up round the house again, Joseph Mchugh.